He has been traded to the Detroit Lions. Joe Douglas flips Denzel Mims and a 2025 seventh round pick for a conditional sixth round pick in return from the Detroit Lions. So Denzel Mims is no longer a New York Jet officially now. It was trending towards him being released much earlier in the day. It was to me very surprising that he ended up not getting released and that someone bit on a trade.